Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to add attachments to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface on both PC and Mac. You can attach many different types of files, including other PDFs, Microsoft Word documents, Excel spreadsheets, images, and videos. The benefit of attaching a file to a PDF, as opposed to using an external link, is that the attachment will travel with the PDF if you move it to a different folder or server. Today we'll also look at how to open, delete, and add descriptions to attachments. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see the previous version of this tutorial, which will be linked below. Before we attach a file, please note that some file types, such as execution and zip files, can cause security issues that may prevent your PDF from opening. To begin, select Edit in the toolbar, followed by More in the Edit panel. From there, select Attach File. When the Add Files dialog box appears, locate and select the file you want to attach, and then select the Open button. Your attachment should appear in the Attachments panel. Now we're going to look at how to open attachments in Adobe Acrobat and Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader. It's important to note that your reader must have the corresponding software to open the attachment. For example, if you attach a Microsoft Excel file, your reader needs to have Excel installed on their computer. To begin, select the Attachment button in the side panel. From there, you can double-click the attachment to open it, or right-click it on a PC or control-click it on a Mac, and then select Open Attachment from the shortcut menu. Alternatively, you can select the attachment, select the three-dot options menu, and then select Open Attachment from the drop-down menu. If the attachment isn't a PDF, the Open File dialog box will appear asking if you want to open the file once, always open that type of file, or never open that type of file. After making your choice, select the OK button. Non-PDF attachments should open in their respective software. PDF attachments should open in a separate tab in Adobe Acrobat or Acrobat Reader. To delete an attachment, right-click it on a PC or control-click it on a Mac, and then select Delete Attachment from the shortcut menu. You can also select the attachment, select the three-dot options menu, and then select Delete Attachment from the drop-down menu. Next, select the Yes button in the dialog box asking if you're sure you want to delete the attachment. The attachment should be removed from the Attachment panel immediately. Descriptions help your readers understand the purpose of the attachments before they open the files. To add a description, right-click or control-click the attachment, and then select Edit Description from the shortcut menu. Once again, you can also select the attachment, select the three-dot options menu, and then select Edit Description from the drop-down menu. When the Edit Attachment Description dialog box appears, enter a description into the text box, and then select the OK button. Your description should appear in the Description section of the Attachments panel. If the Description section is obscured, drag the border to the left to expand the panel. You can also click, hold, and drag the Description section in front of the Name section if desired. We'll look at the updated way to create in-text links to attachments in an upcoming tutorial. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to add bookmarks in Adobe Acrobat. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.